Yeah. So let me get your ends together. Yeah, you said you wanted a ponytail, so I'll just be giving you a ponytail, but next time you come here, we're gonna have to cut these ends. Yes, pretty much. So you flat ironed your hair too? Well, you tripping. You dyed it and flat ironed it. Oh, I gotta help you out there. Because this is just now. Oh, your hair is so detangled. I mean, so not tangled. And every time I try to detangle it and comb it and push it through, I meant. It's just, okay, it's coming back to life a little bit, thanks to me. Yeah, you will owe me an extra $10 because I barely have any more spray left. So, you will owe me an extra $10, actually $10.17 plus tax. That is not coming out my card. Expensive. Okay, well, maybe when you come here next time, make sure your hair is detangled, washed, and smell good, because your hair, it doesn't smell right. Okay, so just come here with it washed, detangled, and blow dried out, not flat ironed, because I'm gonna have to wet it a little bit. So it's like, what's the point? Use your brain. Okay, we can see the curls coming through a little bit. Okay. Okay, so you said you want a ponytail. Okay, let me just comb out your ends a little bit more. So, how's you doing? How has your quarantine been? It's been bad? Why is that? You want to go with your friends? Cause this is the wrong time to be going with your friends. You need to be thinking about getting you and your family, keeping you and your family safe. Okay? Safe. That's what it's all about. So you said you wanted both of your little two strings in the front. All right, I got you. Stay still now. Why you crying? What? How old you is? You 15 and you crying because you getting your hair in a ponytail? Oh, you're tender-headed. Well, I understand that, but you gotta understand that you come to get your hair done in a salon, not with your grandma. So you need to get it together. My daughter is tender-headed, but not to the point where she's crying like you are. Okay, I was just trying to put your hair in a ponytail. If I knew you was going to act like this, I would have maybe went to my nail appointment so you can stop talking about my nails, okay? Okay, so. A little bit. Okay. Alright. Okay, so your hair looking a little bit good. Gotta get this little ponytail a little bit brushed out some more. Thank you. Now we gotta get you a little curls in the front. Cause, oh girl. Okay. And we gotta do the other one. Cause you can't forget about the other one. You did one side. But yeah, girl. Next time you come here, I'ma trim your ends and probably give you a bun. Or maybe two braids. It's your choice. Okay. Okay. So you hella cute. You got your two little strings, like you said, your edges, and then there go your little ponytail. Brush that out a little bit. Okay. So hold on, we need to take a picture so I can put it on my hair page. Okay. So let's get this together. Okay. Bye, girl. So the price is going to be $150. It would have been $130. But you came in here with an attitude and kept questioning about my nails after I gave you a chance to get your hair done and you used most of my spray up. So next time you come here, this will be full again because I'm going to go buy me one. So it's $150. Oh yeah, and don't forget the 99 cents. $250. Oh, not 99, 17. But I'm just making 99 because I want to. So, $151, please. And I'll see you next time because I know you'll be back, right? Even though I am a little bit expensive, you'll be back. So, bye, girl. And I'll see you next time. May my next client come up, please? What is you? You cannot even come no more. I was going to let you come too. Bye.